local research is very important because disease, its presentation risk factors, and how it should be managed differs from place to place, especially where we are here in Africa. There are serious differences between the way disease presents in other places that presents here.
African-led research is very important to conduct because we have very unique challenges, unique settings, and kind of disease mechanisms at play by virtue of the difference in setting and socioeconomic status, and then the genetics. There is a lot, so it can't be assumed and presumed that we can always borrow from other countries what they have and just directly impose that or translate that to our patients.
African research will help us to get solutions to problems which are applicable to the people here. So we will end up, the ultimate is that we need solutions to problems which are grounded where the problems are happening.
I think what I can tell young scientists, just like me, they have to be bold enough and put across that idea that they have in their mind that they think can change or impact on the quality of patient lives in Uganda. And then if there is any open call from Open Lab, GSK project or program, then they have to really go for it.
I think I would really ask young people to be more inquisitive, to identify novel problems. Because all the science starts with a problem. When there is a problem, then you work to get a solution. You may not be the one to get the solution, but you open up. So I would encourage young people to all of them look around themselves and find a problem they can solve using their scientific knowledge.
It's scary in the beginning because you don't know what kind of proposals they will really select, but it's worth doing. It doesn't harm you to put in an application. And then you go through the process. You go through the first stage, second stage. Once you get in, the rest is history.